taken us from zero to hero? Good question. I solely believe that it has to do with our songs.
Before we were a band, we met and Dada had some tunes and I sang them and they were really good, so we started a band. It's kind of weird, I don't think we ever planned to start a band. So.
Not really, yeah, it was kind of like a side project at the start, and then it's become what we are right now. Two brothers, and then hate piano, and then went to pick up guitar, kind of fiddle around with that for a bit, and then got a drum kit, played drums for years, and then just always played guitar, and just kind of a few things, and just kind of learned from there, you know. But other than that, like, it was just, I just had a good ear for me, like, picking up stuff, like, you know.
Yeah, if you want to be in a band and go do it. And then it's easy. You gotta be in a good band. This is where we record, so it's like in the second record in here at the moment, but we don't actually play live, we record separately, so we like track the bass and the drums and stuff like that, so we do it all in this room. So it kind of like changes, it's a bit kind of all over the place at the minute because we finished with it.
Let's go, will you do that again?
Yes.